Hello and welcome to part three. I think it's three of the Wild Rift VN. We're just gonna be going through. It's like the last 2 days of the event, and I've grinded a buttfuck of points. I really hope this is enough points to finish it, and I can convert that into familiar points to get the thing at the end. But we'll see what happens. Yes. So last time we saw Ari and Miss Fortune joined up our Star Guardians, and we are about to do a fight against the Chaos Bramble back. All right. Kill! Dope. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Not even almost. Alright. Talker is back in action. And yet another brawl with the monster later. Now I'll cut straight to it, team. Orion and I have good news. And bad news. Zaya hopes the good news will make the bad easier to swallow. I would recommend refraining from digesting news due to lack of nutritional value. So, good news first. Orianna has replaced Talker. What's a Talker? Oi, Similar. They're the one who helped us track down Rakan. You know that if you ever trained with us. Ooh, Seraphine got a little mad. Hold on, I'm gonna turn my controls off real quick. There you go. Alright. Zayden tell you the varsity never practiced with Oh Jesus Christ, sorry, we're in high school, get it guys, because we're magical girls, we're in high school. Zayden tell you the freshmen never practice with the varsity never practice with the freshmen. I think what Ari's meant to say was that we haven't exactly been invited. No, I think your captain made herself perfectly clear, and we came for Zaya. We didn't have to do that. Yeah, you didn't. The bad news is that Talker found Rakan's energy signature. Shut up. Suit up. We're taking the fight to him. Are you sure we're that ready? We don't have a choice. There's always a choice. Ugh. Since when did you become so philosophical, Sarah? Let's get a move on. You and Ori can debate free will on the way to the unevil my boyfriend. Nice. All right, we're a team. Kill! Nice. Give me the motes. The team finds Rakan, but is it too late? Sending a bunch of chaos monsters after us, Rakan? Real mature. Come on out. I know you're here. I can smell you. That is highly unlikely. No, I can smell him. He has terrible BO. Some people love my natural musk. Right, babe? We're not here to discuss your personal grooming routine, Rakan. Yeah, we're here to fight! Step two! So, Sarah and Ari joined the team. What are you doing, Zaya? Hanging up flyers on the school that say dorks wanted? I'm guaranteeing that this time, we beat you. You don't really want to fight me. You're not my girl- Oh, excuse me. You're my girlfriend, not a- Ew, gross, don't finish that thought. He wasn't this bad before he fell, right, guys? Right? Zaya, I know the chaos is still inside you. Feels good, doesn't it? Power behind anything these nobodies could comprehend. Aww, is that your plan? Insult my friends and offer me the galaxy? I sort of thought it was working. You thought wrong, Rakan! I might be your girlfriend, but I can still rearrange your face! Let's go! Put a stop to Rakan! Look at him! He's doing the cool pose! He's got 6,000 HP! Oh no! What are we gonna do? We gotta fight Rakan! What are we gonna- Boop! Dead. Anyway. Star Guardian skin pose selection chest. I can use this to get Seraphine's pose! Oh shit! Okay. Sorry. Rakan escapes. The team is running out of time. It wasn't supposed to go like this. Instantly defeated. It was supposed to be you and me, babe. Against the world. We're Star Guardians, Rakan. We fight for the world. You were going to join me! Zoe said you would. Rakan. Rakan dashes through a billowing portal that closes behind him in an instant. That was... dramatic. This is worrisome. Takara's sensors indicate that Rakan's energy signature is becoming less distinct.
What does that mean, Ori?
The vibrational frequency of Rakan's chaos particles... I mean, put into words that we can understand, you clueless automaton! I'm sorry, Ori, I understand, Daya. You are hurting on the inside. I could barely feel his light. So what's the sitch, Ori? If Rakan is not saved soon, he may be lost forever. Not to be that person, but how do we save him? Guess we just have to figure that part out. Another fight, let's go! Oh, it's a fearsome Chaos Warrior! Look at- 7,000. Uh-oh, we might not have enough points. I thought it was extrusion by a value of 500. Oh, shit, we might not have enough points. Poro Energy 300, I'll take it. The following week. What's up, Deluxe Birch, Skillblood, and Honey Bitch? Welcome to the stream. We're just doing a little bit of recording for YouTube. Someone should go talk to her. She's been staring into her matcha for hours. Maybe she thinks she'll find Rakan in there. Ari? Ari, you are at 11 right now. I need you to take it to a 7. This bitch is struggling. Ari! Was that humor? An attempt at it. And I thought Ari was the sensitive one. Yeah, imagine that you hadn't seen your boyfriend in months. Imagine that you haven't seen your boyfriend in months. And that the last time you saw him, he went all crazy and disappeared. I'm sorry. Don't get me wrong, I feel for her. I just have no idea what to say. I know I can hear all of you talking. Well, you didn't exactly recruit a team of stealthy assassins. We're more of the run-in guns blazing so the whole crowd can hear us types. Lucky me. You know we'll find him. We'll find him, you know. Takara will track him down. How can you be so sure? Being sure is kind of my thing. We heard him. He's off somewhere, gathering forces, getting stronger. We're getting stronger too! You're right. No more wallowing in self-pity. We've got training to do. Woo! Chaos, Brambleback, kill! He's killed! Oh no. 1 week later, at a highly anticipated Star Guardian event.
Guys, it's a Star Guardian orgy. It's the Star Guardian orgy I've been telling you about. It's happening. It's the Storgy. Star Guardian orgy.
I'm kidding. Okay. Thanks so much for coming, everyone! My pleasure. There's nothing I'd rather do on a Friday than read about ancient history. Speaking of which, I did sort of accidentally leave all my books at home. That's okay. We can make flashcards! You brought your books, right, Ori? I did, but I am not sure I am in the studying mood. Not in the studying mood, but you're a row! Really good student. Yikes, Seraphine with the almost accidental racial microaggression. You're a really good student. Good save. What's wrong, Ori? Tucker has recorded an increased presence of pocket chaos dimensions all around Valorant City. Chaos dimensions? Tonight? I've been playing the slumber party / study sesh for weeks.
It's okay, Sarah. I was probably just gonna slack off the whole time anyway.
The situation is still contained. For now, we have resumed activities. Yay! Look at her eyes are sparkling. Yay!
Looks like we'll be pulling an all-nighter after all. Ori, make sure that Talker's alerts us as soon as anything changes. I don't want my boyfriend crashing this party.
Ori, can Talker also set a timer for when my popcorn is ready? What? I'm gonna need some fuel if we plan on staying up studying. Hold that thought. There are creatures outside. I can feel it. Alright, creature time. A lumbering chaos entry. Let's go. 8,000. Boom! It's dead. I swear to God, the final recon is going to be like 4 billion HP points. Some hours later. All right. Chapter 11. Everyone's asleep, Sarah. Everyone? Ori said she was just resting her eyes. Recon's not going to show tonight. Just go to bed. But we can't give up. Finals are almost here. This is going to be our greatest challenge yet. It's just a silly test. Can I reiterate that this girl is hundreds of years old? I swear to God, she enjoys high school. Why would she do it again? Hundreds of years old. Zaya, it's so much more. It's a chance to prove ourselves. It's like what we've been training for, or studying for since we got to Valorant City. Oh, I see. Don't worry. I read the chapter on obvious metaphors. We're ready, Sarah. And if I believe in us, you know we have to be. Oh, good! So you did figure out how to save Recon. I have an idea. I'm gonna suck his dick. Sorry. I hope it does not involve harnessing your own chaos power. That could be dangerous. Oh, you're awake. Yes, it is hard to sleep with Seraphine talking so much. I don't know how her dulcet tones act. I don't know. I think her dulcet tones actually help me hit my REM. No time for surprising sweet realizations, Ari. Tucker has located Recon. Let's wake the others. Locked and loaded. Drop the book, Sarah. It's time we teach Recon a lesson. Woo! That is not Recon. It is dead, though. Ori, what is this place? We are still in Valorant City. This doesn't look like the Valorant City I know. I gave it a little chaos makeover. What do you think? I think we have a pretty different definition of the word makeover. Nari, surprised to see you still around. Isn't this when you normally get scared and run? I wasn't scared! Not this time, Recon. She's staying right by my side. Oh, how sweet. You think your friendship is stronger than our love? Toxic. Okay, that's actually the funniest shit. Could you imagine them having like this big discussion and then like in the background, Seraphine just leans over to Oriana, like puts a hand over her mouth, just like, toxic relationship, am I right? No, he's right, Seraphine. Our love is more powerful than any magic. Which is why I know it could bring him back to the light. Back to the light. Weird joke, babe. You know I'm the funny one in the relationship. She's not joking, creep. I thought you'd be leading your own crew by now, Sarah. Couldn't take the heat. Sarah is perfectly capable of being a leader. In 50% of situations, she makes the right choice 100% of the time. But she's loyal to Zaya. We all are. If adrenaline wasn't coursing through my veins, I didn't hate touching. I just might give you all a hug right now. Dark magic begins to swirl around them, slowly transporting the team and Recon into the dimension of pure chaos. The Guardians made you soft, baby. Don't worry. When they're all dead, I'll let you cry on my shoulder. Whew. Save Recon once and for all. Dead. Done. Easy peasy. Easiest of my life. Easiest Recon saving of my life. Just click a button. Recon is proving to be too powerful. What? He's too strong. Now would be a good time for that plan of yours, Zaya. Plan. Oh, I do love those. Never mind. Plan. Ugh, I'm so over those. Much easier to just improvise. But babe, if you planned ahead, you might have seen this coming. Zaya twirls around, recalling dozens of feathers scattered around. Each one passes through Rakan, rooting him in place. Now's your chance, everyone! Get out of here! We told you, we ain't going anywhere! It's okay, Ari. I have to do this part alone. With a burst of magic, Zaya shunts her friends from Rakan's realm. Ah, good. Alone at last. Now can you let me loose from these bonds? Whatever you say, baby! Zaya moves her court towards Rakan, chaos magic trickling across her fingertips. Ah! They changed the sprite! She's evil again! You know you were right. I really should embrace the chaos. In a sudden motion, Zaya grabs hold of Rakan, blanketing him in her own dark magic. What is this? More power? It's the light and dark, Rakan. It's me. And I will never give up on you. Tears in her eyes, Zaya purifies the chaos deep within Rakan's soul. Babe, what happened? I feel all warm and tingly. And I'm not just talking about the way I normally feel when I'm around you. Ayo? You're back. You stupid, beautiful idiot. You're back. He's back, everyone! How can we be so sure? There is a 0.00001% chance that Rakan will still attack us. But forget the numbers. He looks complete. At peace. Couldn't have put it better myself, weird space girl. Well, I could have, but I'm not really finding the words right now. Get some rest. You took a real beating back there. Come on, gang. Come on, gang. Let's leave these lovebirds alone. Have fun, you two! Several days later, at Valorant City Winter Festival. Oh my god, this party is amazing! Ori, you have to try this watame! That's delicious. Senna, please have a bite. It's like eating a sweet cloud. I could get used to this. What do you say we stick around, Sarah? Like, I know what you're gonna say. Oh, look, I know what you're gonna say. There's still a bunch of hopeless dorks. Dorks, yes, definitely. Very dorky. Unforgivably dorky. Incurably dorky. But hopeless? No. They've got hope to spare. Ugh, gross. I can't take all this happiness. Group hug? Fine, get in here quick before I change my mind. Yeah, you too, Ari. We don't talk about this ever, Rakan. Ever. Don't worry, babe. I'll take a picture. It'll last longer. Aww. Was I supposed to see something? I think it was supposed to be something there. And there's a final battle? 10,000 Chaos Warrior. Kill! Oh! I can do this over and over again. For Poro energy. That's actually great. I love that. Is there a limit to Poro energy? That's dope. Alright, unfortunately, it looks like I can't convert these points into these points, which I would love to get all the familiars leveled. But I literally just have to play over 100 games. No, not over 100 games. Alright, let's see. That was a mistake. Oh, I forgot I was recording. Shit. Okay, wait, yeah. So let's look at the comics. Let's not get into numbers right now. Because we're still recording. 2 days left. Star Map. There's two comics. Hopefully these load right. They doubled. They loaded double. Okay. So I'm gonna play some ambient Star Guardian music while we read these comics. official orchestral theme 5 minutes. That'll work. We're gonna loop this. Might be a little... I feel like this theme... Yeah, it gets... It's part of the theme we're just listening to, but it has, like, more intense parts. So let's try it. There's this thing about hope. A year ago, I was corrupted. Filled with... A year ago, I was filled with corrupted... I was evil. Corrupted. Filled with darkness. It was awesome. I loved... Yes. Gain right on the music because it's so fluctuating. It's going to be a little hard, but that's okay. It was awesome. I love busting stuff up across the universe. But in the end, that wasn't the real me. It was just... Go angry. I was just so angry we got left behind. But Rakan, he wasn't mad about it at all. He was playing along, waiting for the right moment. Something inside him had survived Zoe's corruption. Part of the real Rakan. I would know, because he took the darkness out of me and put it into himself. Star Guardian, I'm sorry. Ambient theme? Peaceful cafe ambient music from... Yeah, okay, so this is it. Alright, alright. This is the theme. I think someone... Oh, they added background noises to it, too. Alright. Some dope-ass ambience. Let's go. He saved me, and then he saved the world, just to prove everyone he could. Stupid jerk. So now I gotta return the favor. I guess that's love. You went this way! Which brings us back to hope. The hope that I can save Rakan. The hope that there's enough of Rakan left to save, buried beneath the current dumpster fire. Chaos, that's this one. Hope really sucks. Yikes. Wow, that's a lot of chaos monster things! He led us here on purpose, Zaya. It's an ambush! I have eyes, Senna. Yes. Surprise. Oh my. Wait. What surprise? Why oh my? Analyzing the dark energy monster. Their power signature differs from the chaos entities we faced before. Great, of course. These are new monsters. You got a death wish? Come on, then! Zaya, I detect multiple galactic-level threats across the city. They are in combat and appears to be more Star Guardians. That must be the new blood. Shouldn't we go help them? Ooh, maybe they can see if they can help us? Or maybe see if they can help us? Shoo, 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 zing. Bird feet. No. They've got their mission, we've got ours. Really? Because my mission is not to die. Keep your eyes on the prize, girls. Hello, the prize. Hey, I have a name. A really great one. Hey, I have a name. Really great one. Rakan! Zaya, baby, what's up with the knives? It's like you don't even know- I don't even know you anymore. Love isn't like hope. That's a lie! I was always into knives! Nice comeback. Where'd you get it? Liquidation sale at Comeback Emporium? Boom, you got joked. Love is annoying. Love has a smug, punchable face. Love needs to shut up before I make it shut up. And when you love something, all you want to do is kick their ass, someone. Love can make you crazy. That's right, keep staring. Be enchanted by my dumb, dirty eyes. But hope makes you stupid. Zaya, look out! Did you seriously just shoot me? Wait, why do I feel better? Surprise, my gun can heal people! I'm an enigma! Get your boy, now! I will get my boy, but you could have warned me first! Chunk! Ugh! Nah, missed your chance. Missed your chance to stop me. I bet you feel super dumb.
Well, hate to love him and leave him, but you know how the saying goes. Bye. Rakan! Don't make me hurt you! Sorry, what was that? Don't make you hurt me? I can save you. Ugh. Just like you saved me. We can be... Please, help. Let me save you! You think you're all sweetness and light now? The perfect little star guardian? I mean, no, but... I'm not corrupted anymore. I'm not Zoe's puppet. Ah, good old Zoe. We don't talk, obviously. She killed me. I killed her. We're both still alive. It's very complicated. But that said, let's not pretend I took all the evil out. I know there's still a little in there. Come on. Let it take over, babe. I should whisper this, actually. Hold on. Let's not pretend I took all the evil out. I know there's still a little in there. Come on. Let it over. Let it take over, babe. Just like old times. Screw you! I'm in control of my power, nobody else! Tshaw! Tiss. And right where we were sharing a moment, I can see you won't be swayed by the most handsome man in existence, so toodaloo, have fun with all these cool monsters. Rakan! Like I said, hope sucks. Love isn't exactly great, but at least it motivates. Hope, well, hope crushes you. We were so close, damn it! Can't let this darkness win. Not again. Not this time. Not when I'm so close. Zaya! Ugh. There's too many of them, we have to retreat! Oh damn, one of them is actually climbing on Sarah's board. Whip! At ease, ladies. We'll take over from here. You're welcome. Ugh, now you showed up. Quit complaining. These creatures are endless. You're not getting through them on your own. I told you we had this. Like you just had Rakan just now? Ari. Shut it, Ari, before I stuff these feathers down your throat. Gonna be hard with your wings ruffled like that. Ruffled? I'll show you ruffled, you bushy-tailed bill. Holy shit! She almost just called Ari a bitch! Ooh! It's great content. Also, Wait, hold on. Does Ari have... Oh, she has a little bit of open. Okay, my bad. I thought they got the design wrong. I didn't realize Ari had this, like, open boob slit here. Ruffled! I'll show you ruffled, you bushy-tailed butt! Zaya! Maybe you should hear them out? They did just save us. It's true. Without their intervention, our odds of survival were 0.0012. Rounding up. Fine. Consider me a charmed audience, for I'm sure it'll be your absolute brilliance. I told you she'd act this way. Do you blame her? I blame both of you. We tried to save you back there, Zaya, but we couldn't. Couldn't? Or didn't? You're right. I failed you. You're right. I failed you. As a friend and as a leader. I'm sorry. I know you're still angry, but maybe together with all of us, we'll have a chance to fix what I broke. That apology sucked, but... I'll do anything to save Rakan, even if it means dealing with them again. Ugh, fine. We can work together. Quiet, Saki. You're making me look bad. Yay! We've all put our terrible past behind us! I love this! I love being a Star Guardian! Please, stop talking. This will be fun. Also, you, stop talking. Nice, kid. I didn't know I needed this interaction, but I love this. Nice cannon. Thanks. It eats the soul. It eats souls. Hell yes. I can't believe I agreed to this. Do not worry, Daya. We will be able to track Rakan's energy signal again soon. And this time, you'll have us. Wow. That thought thrills me so much I could die again. So, now what? Do we do this Star Guardian? We do this the Star Guardian way. Friendship and moonbeams and saving the day from evil? Nah, not falling for it. Those two can pull their weight, but after this, we're through. I won't ever fall again. Not to darkness, not to Zoe, and especially not to hope. Oof. Ooh, that's the darkness closing in. Darkness closing. To be concluded. Ooh, I love that. I love that. So now when I back out, it's going to, how do I exit, actually? I don't know. Oh, we got it. Star candy. Dope. And we have lost visual. We have lost visual. We have lost visual. I don't know why we have lost visual. Maybe if I just click the next comic, it'll be fine. Oh, it glitched. It just gave me the reward. Just insta-crashed. Oh, that didn't work. Did the opposite. Oh. Why is there two of them? Okay, I think I know the problem. Something else is capturing... Bluest? Oh, game capture is capturing Bluest? Oh, I'm so dumb. That's why it's two instances. Okay. Wait. No, that is BlueStacks. It's entirely BlueStacks that's doing the double thing. What's up, Yoti guy? Welcome to the stream. We're just doing a little recording for YouTube, so forgive me if I don't read the chat too much. We're just doing the events. Okay. It's fine enough. It's close enough for government work. How are you doing today? Chaos Dimension. 1 month later. Wow, it took them a whole month after getting Ari and Miss Fortune. It's funny how things go back to the beginning. And by funny, I mean the... Wait, hold on. And by funny, I mean the worst. Kaboom! I have better things to do than to fight star nerds all day. Like buy hair gel or eat chocolate. Don't you want to just, I don't know, give up and die already? Ooh, this is a sick shot. This is a sick shot of all of them. This is really cool. I love this. Wilder player and master, that's awesome. I'm in gold. The chaos magic inside me wants to take over. These are the leftovers from Zoe's corruption. A tiny little monstrosity scratching to get out. But not yet. I have to be strong. For my team... Rakan. We're not going to fall, you handsome idiot! We're going to bring you back to the light! That's still your goal? I know plans are your things, Aya, but whoof, talk about tunnel vision. Especially since, you know, you're just like me. Zaya isn't anything like you! Sure, she's a little spooky. Thank you, Seraphine. This is funny. Zaya isn't anything like you. Sure, she's a little spooky. Thank you, Seraphine. But she's good and loyal and would do anything to save the people she loves. Even jerks like you. Seraphine is correct. You got that right. Time to end this. Now, girls. Ooh. Ooh, I wish I could see this, like, horizontally. Ooh. Ooh.
That's like wallpaper. It's really cool. Did we get him? Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Import. I hope you enjoy your stay. How are you doing today? Good show for a bunch of nerds. We hit him with everything we got? How is he still standing? Chaos and evil, Ari. They helped me grow up big and strong. So, who wants to dance? We knew this was an all-or-nothing mission. We gave it our all and it just wasn't enough. You know what, babe? I think I do. But I won't believe it's been for nothing. This time, I'll lead. Hey, you already had your turn. Sorry to bend the rules. You'll see us again soon. Oh, sure. Pull a disappearing act. Audiences hate that, you know. The mist will hide us, but not for long. He's too strong. Now would be a good time for you to put that time for that plan of yours, Zaya. Hello? What if I promise to only kill some of you? The rest can stick around and, like, style my hair every day. I have great hair. It's a pretty good deal. You know Rakan the best. What do we do? Let me think. Valorant City, 1 year ago. The Battle of the Twilight Star. Star Guardians give their lives fighting darkness. Ugh. But what if instead we learn to embrace it? What's happening? Zoe's corruption. I don't know why I gave Zaya such a high voice right there. You fought back. And I'm so proud of you. And I'm going to save you. No! 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 Come on, love. You know how the story goes. The prince has to save the princess. Those are the rules. Those rules are stupid! I will shred those rules with a fistful of feathers! I know you will. Breaking rules is what you're best at. It's one of the things I love about you. Don't get me wrong. Darkness is bad. Chaos is evil. Blah, blah, blah. I know. But if I have to live with dark... But if I have to live with darkness inside of me... Maybe it's time to stop running from it. Rakan was right. I am like him. I haven't told you the entire truth about my power. This darkness, it's growing, fighting. It wants me to meld with the power of my light. Fascinating. Despite this darkness, you have not fallen again. How? I'm not even sure. Maybe you can only fall once. So now this darkness is mind to control? What was Zoe trying to accomplish? Well, whatever. I think I know how to save Rakan. But I can't risk any of you getting hurt in the crossfire! Hey! Now's your chance, everyone! Get out of here! Zaya, wait! No! You don't have to do this alone! I'm not alone. I know that now. If I don't make it back... Ugh, dramatic goodbyes are so gross. Just thank you. Hey! Zombie girl! Rakan was our teammate, too! We told you, we're not going anywhere! You didn't have a choice. You didn't have any choice last time. I know that. Maybe I've always known. But sometimes the hate is easier to deal with, you know? Truth could be such a downer. It's okay. I have to do this part alone. I'll be alright. You both can let go. We'll be waiting for you. And Rakan, bring him back! I will. Shoop! Some take light, add dash of chaos, and apparently get a very different Zaya. No good, alone at last. Playing hero to save everyone won't stop me, you know. I'm not trying to stop you, lover boy. I'm gonna hug you so hard I crush your bones. Maybe most people have a bit of both. Me, Rakan. Let's see what these powers can really do. I'm sorry, what? Sorry, don't you get it? I'm going to save you. Let's just get ready, princess. This is just what princes do. Zaya said gender. I love this. Hey, that's my line. I'm the handsome prince. You're just the... Oh, whatever.
Kiss. Now kiss. Just kiss. Yeah? What is this? More power? I see you. It's the light and the dark, Rakan. It's me. Oh, load, 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 load. Please load. It's a dramatic ending. I might have to reload it. Fuck. There's still so much left. Oh, come on. It doesn't even look like it's loading. Alright, now I have to deal with this shit again. It crashed. Beautiful. Beautiful? Beautiful crash. Which servers am I in? I'm in the NA server right now. NA Wild Rift. Forgive me, guys, while BlueStacks loads. I'm leaving you all in suspense, even though we did the things, we already know what happens. I really think they should have just, like put the comic on the reward thing instead of unintentional cliffhanger. Yeah, instead of having them different, because they tell the story a little bit differently. Okay, sorry, don't know why it does that. I'm reading it too fast, apparently. Oh, there we go. That looks nice. Maybe now it'll work. Fuck, dude. I'm really scrolling too fast. Come on! I'm about to look this up. Okay. It's okay, Wild Rift. It's okay to not work. Wild Rift Star Guardian Comic. Is this the finale?
Ex Tech Menor. Galáxia Pluto vence.
Ainda tô me acostumando a falar. Minha
oh.
Equipe.
Someone doing the exact same thing I'm doing. Except they animated it? Wait, did they do this officially? Wild Rift BR. The Wild Rift BR channel like officially dubbed it. That's amazing. And they animated it too. Let's look this up on YouTube. Outdone by Brazil, yeah. Oh my god, this person had 20,000 points on each person. Dude. Person plays the game way more than I do. Oh, this is just the event, not the comic. The visual novel, yeah.
I can't find the comic. Find the Seraphine comic. There's the BR. Shit. Sorry, guys. I wasn't expecting this to go this fast. Oh, the comics might be on the wiki. This is the first one, right? Okay. Alternate universe comic. Star-crossed Clockwork Hope? What's this one called? Chaos Dimension? I have no idea. No, Hope is Seraphine. Embrace? Yeah, okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Can I just scroll down here? Alright, so hold on. There we go. Now we can read the comic. I should have went here in the first place, but you know. I'm not trying to stop you, lover boy. I'm gonna hug you so hard I crush your bones. Or maybe most people have a bit of both. Me, Rakan. Let's see what these powers can really do. I'm sorry, what? Sorry, don't you get it? I'm going to save you. So get ready, princess. This is just what princes do. Hey, that's my line. I'm the handsome prince. You're just the... Oh, whatever. Yeah. What is this? More power? I see you. It's the light and dark, Rakan. It's me. And I will never give up on you. Oh, and then it just cuts to the park. Okay. Mmm. So good. Yeah, I hope you saved some room for me. Wow, that's suggestive. Get your own, princess. Come on. Babe, I haven't been evil for like a whole month. I deserve a reward. Shouldn't you be leading the other Star Guardians to a glorious victory anyway? Mm-hmm. Let them have their fun. They've earned it. Aww. Aww. Besides, I want you all to myself for a while. I could learn to live with that. Excuse me. Oh, shit! What?! Yeah, this all takes place in the same city. I'm surprised it didn't cross past more. I'm gonna be real with you guys. I was not expecting that. Okay. Zaya. Rakan? You're one and only. You are adoring fans, I assume? Down, drama boy. They're Star Guardians. Actually, we've never met before. Actually, we've met before, but it was ages ago, and you were still evil then, and we didn't know how cool you guys were. Okay. Play it cool. We were just wondering if it's a harder job. It's a harder job than we thought. Do you have any advice? Yeah. Enjoy the ride. And remember what and who you love. But most importantly, never share your dessert. No! My evil plans are in ruins! The end. What a nice story. This kicks the shit out of the League event. I mean, as far as I know, I definitely think they should have, instead of ending it with the VN, just literally have the VN lead to the comic and make people read the comic. I don't think that's crazy, right? Because it links straight there. I was not expecting to see these two, honestly. It's so cute. I love it. Look at them. They're so gay. Couple goals. That was cool. What a cool story. Alright, that was being me reading the finale, the last fucking 50 minutes of the Star Guardian event. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Hope is stronger than fear. Yeah, my thoughts. It was pretty fun. It was pretty cool. I feel like Wild Rift has had a better story because they have less characters to focus on. And they could just, like, tell the story that they wanted to tell. And it was very specific on the story they want to tell. I'm getting not so specific from the League of Legends one. League of Legends one, I'm not done with yet. I still have a lot more grinding. The Wild Rift event ends first, so that's why. Austin with the $50 tip for the YouTube video. Austin, say hi, YouTube. Thank you so much for that. I will praise you after I'm done recording. Yeah, I liked it. It was just a nice story. It got a little... I guess, what's the word? Repetitive? Or, like, you know, I don't know. It's like fighting monsters, Rakan, Ari and MF show up, monsters, Rakan, and then it crashed. Wild Rift crashed yet again. Beautiful. I loved it. Samey? Yeah, it got a little samey, but again, it was just, like, a nice, maybe it was, like, it was trying to go, like, Saturday morning cartoonish, because it is a Magical Girl anime, and like Sailor Moon was very Monster of the Week, Cardcaptor Sakura, you know, like, you know, Monster of the Week was kind of the genre. So if it is a throwback to that, I could see it being kind of cool. It wasn't so long the sameness got repetitive or boring. I was never bored. Because it wasn't that long, and it was just nice. It was nice, it was cute, it was really good. Nothing spectacular, but like all the characters felt like they shine. They all had their moments. Seraphine is better a character in this than she is in League of Legends, which I always love, you know, in canon Runeterra lore. Everyone's really cool. Yeah, it was good. I liked it. No complaints, really. I'm gonna have a lot of complaints. Do I have any complaints? And the funny was good. I've joined your Discord server. Thank you, Yuto. Can I call you Yuto? It was good. I liked it. Yeah. I don't know. I feel weird talking about it. Like I missed a critique or something. I like that Xayah embraced the light and the dark, and I really hope they do something similar with Akali, because I feel like there's a lot of stories where, like, you know, they have the embrace the light and the dark, but then they end with just, no, just the light. Just the light. The dark was bad the whole time. And just like, okay, well, what were you saying there before? So I really like the fact that Xayah had to embrace the light. Gonna verify my age, but I won't bring the mods. No problem, you two. You toe. That was fun. Alright, I'm gonna end the recording there. That's pretty much my thoughts. I enjoyed it. I don't enjoy the grind for the Xayah skin, but, well, you know, that's a whole other different conversation. So, I'll let you guys go. Thank you so much for... Oh, shit! Wait, I got a whole bunch of candies. Oh, they gave me a whole bunch of candies. Thank God. I guess for reading the comments, they gave me a whole bunch of candies so I can level these fuckers up. That's good. It would have been nice if they gave you, like, a fucking 500 candies just to level run up because you finished the thing. But, yeah. You know, sort of liking the Star Guardian 2022 in the fact, everything but the grind. And the grind is most of it. So, I don't know. B+, Riot. I don't know. But, yeah, I'm going to end the video here. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching. Stay tuned for the League of Legends VN and much more content. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye!